Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name's Christy. In today's video, it's gonna be an update video pretty much because in case you've not noticed, I have been a little MIA the last few days, not been feeling well, lots of issues going on because I recently had an MRI done. And so we're gonna go over all of that during the chat portion of this video. So make sure you stick around. If you've not hit that follow button yet, if you could do that, you'd be doing me a really huge favor because we're getting close to 100,000 subscribers. Hit the notification bell. That way you'll be notified every single time I upload. Follow me over on Instagram. My name will be right down here for you guys. I do lots of before and after photos over there and I try to post on my stories daily. Haven't been doing that as much since I've not been feeling well. And I also have a TikTok if you want to check it out. I'll have that name down below in the description box also. In case you don't know, Perfect Keto is having a sale on their cookies right now. It is going to be buy two, get one free. I'm going to have it linked below in the description box along with the code. If you need to go pick up some cookies, now's the time to do it so you can save quite a bit of money. My favorite is going to be the peanut butter and the snickerdoodle. Yum. So go check out their cookies. They're delicious. They have great ingredients and they also add collagen to their cookies. We already know I'm a firm believer in collagen. So don't forget to take advantage of this discount while it's available. Only a few days left. Okay, let me go ahead and get started with today's video. Chris is cleaning out the trunk. We have to go pick up a few things. This week is Preston's birthday. He's going to be 25. Wow. He's grown up so fast, guys, I swear. So we need to go pick up a few things at the store. I think we're gonna do like a family type cookout. Basically just me, Chris, the kids, one of Preston's friends, and my mom, hopefully, if she feels like it, and Chris's mom. So we need to go pick up some food and have that. I think we're doing chicken and maybe some smash burgers on the Blackstone. My plan today is to not eat breakfast. I think I'm just going to skip it. I have not been feeling well, been dealing with the neck issues and all of that stuff. So we're going to run to Walmart really quick and pick up a few things. And if there's anything new at Walmart, I'll show you guys. So I wanted to let you guys know where I picked up the Egg Life. They're just with all of your eggs. Mine are right up top. And it's gonna be the Egg Life made with cage-free eggs and not flour, original egg white wraps. I'm obsessed and I'm picking up more today because I eat these pretty much daily at this point. And while I'm at Walmart, I need to get my sugar-free parfaits. Honestly, I wish they made them in a big pack like these, the 24 pack, because I could eat all of these in one night. Let's talk lunch. We just got home from Walmart. I picked up a drink from Sonic. I get the Diet Sprite Add Diet Cherry in the Root 44. Okay, for lunch, I'm gonna have one of the Egg Life wraps. I have to show you the consistency of these because you're not gonna believe it. Here's what they look like. See, they're thick. It's just like a tortilla shell, except it's got none of the bad stuff in it. Nothing questionable that might knock you out of ketosis. Let me show you what the ingredients and your nutritional information look like. So each one is going to be 25 calories, zero fat, zero carb, and 5 protein. Right there is your ingredient list, which is basically just egg whites, some xanthan gum, and salt, and you know, pretty much that's it. And this isn't like the crepinis at all. I mean, you know, the crepinis are really thin. These are a thick, spongy consistency, I swear. You are going to be obsessed with these. So what I'm going to do is put some mayo on here, some deli meat, provolone cheese, and some pickles. Now, if I have a pepper, I'll usually put some strips of pepper on there, maybe some cream cheese, some seasonings. It just depends. But you don't want to overload these because they will bust open. So I just layer everything in here and then I roll it up. You can see my mayo, 2 pieces of meat. I did slice a piece of cheese in half. And then of course my hot pickles that I pick up at Aldi. And then all I do is just roll that up. I'm gonna add one of my parfaits to this. This is the sugar-free Winkies dessert. So this one is the strawberry. You get the strawberry, lemon, lime, orange, and then 2 more strawberry. These are an 8 count. Here is what your nutritional information looks like. So each one is 25 calories. It's going to be 1.5 fat, 1 carb, 2 protein on this. If you want to pause right there and check out your ingredients, you can. And then I added a few pork rinds for crunch instead of chips. I've thankfully always been a huge lover of pork rinds. So this is what lunch looks like. Oh, let's not forget my Sonic drink. And if you've not tried these wraps, please be on the lookout for them. You're going to love them. And if you are worried about the other wraps, like your missions and stuff, because you're doing keto for autoimmune diseases, inflammatory issues, this is going to be a much better option for you. I just like them better. I think they taste better. Okay, this is lunch. I'm going to go eat. So Chris and I are actually sitting outside having lunch. What are you having?
Jalapeno pimento cheese and pork rinds.
That's not lunch. That's a snack, buddy. Did you eat breakfast?
No.
No, you fasted through breakfast too?
I did.
And you're just doing this. What's for dinner tonight? Any ideas?
I don't know. What would you like to have?
I don't know either. We didn't get anything ready. But we're going to go ahead and finish our lunch. I just wanted to show you what Chris was having really quickly and let y'all check out Quincy. He likes being outside. Quincy, what are you doing? Huh? Don't want to look up here? Mira's in the house hiding. She won't come out when Quincy's out here. You went up on mommy's lap. So while I'm eating my sugar-free parfait, Chris is having... What are you having? Ignore Quincy's stroller in the background. Yes, we're those people. We have a stroller for our dog.
Caramel chocolate cookie dough.
By Enlightened. Guess what? They finally had at our Walmart. They had one kind of keto enlightened ice cream. How much was it? $4.98?
$4.98.
So Chris went ahead and got one, and he said it was still a little bit soft since we just got home from the store, so he's going to eat a little bit of that before we head up to Mom's and pick up Briley. I just wanted to show that Chris was having ice cream. Yes. And you're not back on the ice cream kick, though, are you?
No, but summer's coming, because I could be.
We can just start making our own, though. Okay, today I'm drinking my collagen. I have missed the last probably 4 days because I have not been feeling good. So I'm having strawberry collagen mixed with almond milk, unsweetened of course, and it just tastes like quick milk. We've talked about this before. I'm a creature of habit. I could eat and drink the same things pretty much every single day until I get tired of them. And then, of course, I move on to something else. And I basically never want that other stuff again. Okay, it is... a little after 5, it's about 5:07. You're gonna hear the entire neighborhood, everybody starting to mow their yard, and ours is getting mowed today as well. So I wanted to come out here and talk to you guys and fill you in on what's been going on. I'm not gonna lie, the odds are honestly against me eating anything else the rest of the day. And that's because right now at this moment, I feel so bad. Like, my pain level as the day goes on is going up and up and up. So pretty much when I'm done recording this, I will probably go lay down and not get back up the rest of the night because my neck is killing me. I went last week and got my MRI results. It was actually worse than I expected. I honestly expected to go in and they'll be like, oh, it's nothing. We don't see anything. You've just pulled something in your neck. It's going to be okay. Instead, I got, oh, you've got a lot going on. And then they pull up the MRI and start going through every single thing that's wrong with my neck. First, I have 2 herniated discs at the top of my neck. I think they said C3, C4, C5, something like that. It's one of those. Well, actually, it's 2 of those. So that is what is causing some issues, the herniated discs there. And I also have some narrowing that's going on, which you can see. And then I also have bone spurs. So I think that's what's causing me a lot of the pain that's going on right here in my neck. I physically feel like my head weighs 200 pounds. Right now, I don't know, I need to go lay flat on my back with my head straight down, not elevated or anything, because it is absolutely killing me. And the pain has been so bad that there are days I go without, you know, eating breakfast, lunch, or dinner, maybe just one meal, because I physically feel so bad. Pretty much the only resolve I would have to this is surgery. And that scares me to death because I've had surgery once in my life. As you guys know, I had gastric bypass, RNY. I had a reaction to the anesthesia and I had both of my lungs, the lower lobes of my lungs, collapse from that. So this worries me. I can't take anything, pain pills. I can barely take Tylenol or an allergy pill without having a reaction. So no matter what it is, pain pills, if it is muscle relaxers, I can't take any of them. They make me violently ill. But I told the doctor that for me, surgery was going to be the last resort. Let's try everything else we can and see what happens. So we did start out on steroids. So I did like a 6-day pack of the steroids where you do 6 the first day, 5 the next day. You know how this goes. By day 4, it was over. I was so sick. My vision was blurry and I could not focus. I was nauseous, dizzy. There was vertigo. I was breaking out in a sweat constantly. I was miserable. And so I still had day 4, day 5, and day 6 to finish those up. I did because I wanted to see if they helped, but that's why you guys have not seen me over here or on Amazon Live, because I have been physically, violently ill. I mean, it's been bad. Yesterday, I took my last steroid in the morning, and by this morning, I was feeling somewhat better. I am still not at 100%. I've still just been taking it slow, and until I get back up to the point where I feel like I'm myself again, I'm not going to be able to do as many videos. I don't know if that point is going to come though, because my neck is still killing me. Even though steroids took away some of the inflammation and I don't have that shooting pain down my spine anymore like I did, which was like, you know, right there where that big bone is. It was horrible down through there. That's gone. But now I'm feeling it all right here at the base of my neck. So basically where my skull and neck meet, or I guess I'd call it the top of your neck. Anyways, I'm feeling so much pain there. I just feel like there's a lot of pressure and I can't hold my head up. And honestly, when I get done right here, I'll probably go lay back down and not get back up the rest of the night. That's what my life has turned into. So we're gonna see what happens. And he said, let's just check out the steroids, see how those go. If that doesn't work, then we may go in and, he said, do an epidural and then do targeted injections into my neck. He said he's not opposed to me trying anything, whether it's a chiropractor, acupuncture, oils, you know what I'm talking about? I mean, all of those things. He says he's opposed to none of that. So it's whatever I want to try, obviously, before surgery. That's where we're at now. I'm pretty much miserable. It's horrible. It just feels like this came out of nowhere. And that's what gets me. It's like, how did this literally just come out of nowhere? I was fine. Everything was wonderful one day. And then all of a sudden, it's like, excruciating neck pain and upper back pain, and it's something serious, you know? I mean, I could understand if it just came out of nowhere and it was like, oh, it's nothing, but for it just to come out of nowhere and it's like, oh, you got some serious stuff going on. There was even some arthritis detected, some osteoporosis, so there's a lot going on in my neck. So that's where we're at. I wanted to fill you guys in because I had been getting some messages. Where have you been? It's been 5 days. We've not seen a video. It's probably been longer than that at this point. But just know I spent Saturday evening, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. I'm filming this on Wednesday. So today's the first day that I've been out of bed since, you know, the steroids started making me sick. And I've just been trying to power through. Honestly, as far as the neck and back pain in this area goes, the steroids helped a lot. I mean, I was at a point where I was at a 10 pain level. Now I'm at a good 4 or 5. But as the day goes on, like today we've done a lot. We went up to my mom's. We went to the grocery store. We've done a lot of stuff. As the day goes on, it gets worse and worse and worse. So what was at a 4 is now at a 5. I know by the time I get done doing everything I need to, getting the kids ready for school and work tomorrow and Preston's birthday, that'll be a 7 and an 8, and I'll just be unable to do anything. And since I can't take any kind of pain meds or muscle relaxers without getting sick, those aren't an option. It's just suffering and just, you know, powering through. So that's what I've been doing. I go back in about 2.5 weeks at this point, and we'll have some more information and see what the next step is going to be. But I'll tell you what, I don't think I can do steroids again. I was an ugly 6 days. It was brutal. I doubt, like I said, I'll eat anything else the rest of the night. If I do, honestly, full transparency here, it's going to be Jell-O's. I'm going to live on those parfaits. That's what I've been doing, is living on those pretty much. And I love them, so I know they're no substance. They're not giving me any energy. They're not helping me out any. But you got to do what you got to do. And right now, I'm just trying to make it through, guys. That's all I can do. I miss you guys. I hope that, you know, it gets easier or the pain starts going away so I can start making, you know, my same 3 to 4 videos a week. But you guys can always send me a message here or over on Instagram or the Facebook group. Those are mainly the ones I see more than these. But I love you guys. I miss everybody. I hope everybody's doing well. Remember, we're in this together. But I'm going to go and basically just lay down and rest my neck for a while. And again, if I do eat anything else, I'll let you see. But I'll just about bet money it's going to be a Jell-O. It's about 7 o'clock, and I told you I would be having another Jell-O. This is the sugar-free lemon-lime parfait. Boom. There's what it looks like on the inside. I love these things. Probably not the best for me, but I keep telling you all, I'm going to make an amazing old person when I'm in the nursing home because I love Jell-O so much. I've been laying down, resting my neck. I'm going to go eat this and do the same thing. Thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone is having an amazing week, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.